All right, I'm gonna start with it in this direction, just to coin the very end, and then I'm gonna flip it the other way so we can push it that direction. Okay, so let's give this a shot. I've already pre-measured the width. Okay, you can see it's gonna go that direction. So we need to rotate this around to let that happen. Oop, let me sit that there first. Okay. Notice how it's still nice and flat.